Actor K.K. Menon, who for the first time is sharing screen with Imran Hashmi in Kunal Deshmukh's Raja Natwarlal, is marveled over the latter's dedication and professionalism towards work. K.K. Menon, who will be seen as a villain in the film, says he enjoyed all his scenes with the actor.
Imran jo hai bahut hi cool aadmi hai, matlab wo tension nahi leta hai aur bahut hi prepared ho ke aata hai set pe, sare scenes prepare karke aaya tha aur bahut hi professional tarike se wo kaam karta hai. To jo bhi usne saath mein humne scenes kiye hain, mujhe bada acha laga. Mujhe laga ki yaar ek banda hai jo bahut hi shiddat se kaam kar raha hai aur uska natija nikalna hai. To aise hi nahi bana hai wo Imran Hashmi. इसमें इसके पीछे बहुत सारा मेहनत और बहुत सारी सिंसियरिटी की जरूरत पड़ती
है. The revenge con drama Raja Natwarlal features Imran as a con man who is set out to take his revenge from K.K. Menon's character in the film. Slated to release this Friday, it also features Paresh Rawal and Pakistani actress Humaima Malik. Sangeeta Tomar, IKNS.